We outperform, we deliver, we excel, we achieve the unachievable. We are determined, we desire to conquer. We are focused with eye on the target. We create path of our own. We convert every challenge into path-breaking opportunity. Our determination inspires us to never give up. We are what we perfectly do. Performance for us is a habit. We are a winning team. We are Arfin India Limited. Under the leadership of Mr. Mahendra Arsha, Arfin India Limited, a flagship company of Arfin Group, on its ongoing journey of excellence in aluminium products manufacturing, started its journey during January 2012. And today, Arfin is a name to recall and is market leader in aluminium sector. Arfin India Limited manufacturing facilities at Chhatral Industrial Area, Gujarat, is the state-of-art fully integrated aluminium production plant backed with well-evolved world-class machinery division. With an annual capacity of 47,500 metric tons, with an objective to assist and cater the needs of their esteemed clients with corporate office in Ahmedabad, Arfin India has offices pan-India. West, Bhiwandi, Maharashtra. South, Hospet, Karnataka. Salem, Tamil Nadu. East, Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. North, Faridabad, Haryana. Arfin India Limited is accelerating in the international market with plans to expand beyond. With a mission to be a premier name in its business vertical, Arfin, with an understanding of diverse market requirements, provide their clients the right product solutions with their existing product spectrum, that is, aluminium wire rod, aluminium deox, aluminium auto parts, aluminium draw wire, aluminium alloy ingots, aluminium gravity die casting parts, calcium silicon cord wire, calcium ferro cord wire, pure calcium solid cord wire, ferro titanium cord wire, ferro bond wire. With an attitude to achieve the unachievable, excel to reach the destinations beyond, Arfin India consistently kept performing and moved forward with leaps and bounces. To attain the goals, Arfin expanded the product lines in March 2015. Arfin reviewed and revived their ideas, thought processes, and changed their business perspective to enhance the productivity and efficiency to cater the market demands. Arfin India is proud to share their achievements. Marked a remarkable sales growth of 31% in financial year 2014-2015. Earnings before interest, depreciation and tax, EBITDA, margins have improved from 3.30% to 5.06% of net sales for financial year 2014-2015. We have been able to achieve year-on-year quantity growth of 34%, an extraordinary achievement of 233% CAGR, compounded annual growth rate in EBITDA for 3 years. With strong top and bottom line growth with operational efficiencies, we were able to increase overall turnover of 6,709 lakhs, translating into an incremental sale of 14 times of incremental capital employed of rupees 469 lakhs, 30.64% return on net worth, 25.77% return on capital employed, 34.32% total volume growth. We thank you all for your confidence and belief in us. We wish to continue our long-term relation. Moving forward, after attaining success in aluminium wire rod, your company has invested into new dimension of cold wire mill, aluminium alloy products, that is, automotive segments and cable and conductors. Arfin has already successfully commissioned the commercial production from cold wire mill during 2014-2015. We are all set to take off with the aluminium alloy production starting in the third quarter of 2015-2016. The setup for conductor and cables plant is in process, which is expected to complete by end of December 2015. This will be a big game changer for us through introduction of new segment from existing one, and there is unlimited scope of business in this field.
We are hopeful that infrastructure demand will become steadier during 2015-16 and the market will perform better. I can assure that we are more prepared than ever to ride the sign of growth.
Dear all, your company is moving forward into forward integration in the well-running business of aluminium products manufacturing for primary steel producers and automobile segments. We are entering into new product domain of cables and conductors. We are all prepared and the production will kick off by end of December 2015.
The journey of Arfin as a company will be never-ending process. Our goal will always remain to scale milestone of excellence for years to come.
We do not just post satisfactory results. We inscribe success stories. We do not just work efficiently in the Indian economy. We develop it. We do not just spot trend. We set trends. We are hand in hand with the vision of our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, of Make in India.
विश्व भर में लोगों से कहना चाहता हूं, come, make in India.
Come, we together will pave the path of success. Arfin India Limited.
It's my company.
It's your company.
It's our company.